first I just wanted your body. Now the traps that you lay, they surround me, and your methods never cease to confound me. You found me at a peculiar time, or should I say I found you with no crew at 2 in the morning. Said you look for trouble on the night of a full moon, that's a warning. I've seen you before, couldn't tell you anymore. Your deja voodoo's got me pinned, I'm bleeding on the floor, but still. But just being honest, I wanted you for myself. You didn't want me back, so you left me on the shelf.
Library.
So what am I supposed to do?